Hi, Wes Scott from Kane and Scott. Today we're going to talk about, do I have to pay taxes on debt wiped out in a Chapter 7 bankruptcy? That's a great question. You know, if you have $100,000 in credit card debt and your creditors, it was Christmas time and they all said, forget about it, we're going to wipe it out. Wonderful. What a gift, huh? That debt gets wiped out. Now, the question is, do you have to pay taxes on it? And if you're not in a bankruptcy, the answer is you would. Creditors file with the IRS a 1099. It's a loss. And anytime somebody takes a loss on their taxes, it's always income to somebody else. So you don't have to pay the $100,000 in debt, but you have to pay the tax bill, which is better than paying the whole bill. It's taxable. Now, in bankruptcy, it's not. Under the IRS definitions for income, there is an exception for debts that were forgiven as part of a Title 11 bankruptcy, which Chapter 7 bankruptcy falls under. So there is an exception for debts that are forgiven as a result of a Chapter 7 bankruptcy. Now, the form you have to file with the IRS is Form 982. You got to file it, because if you don't, the IRS isn't going to know that you filed bankruptcy, and they're going to get these 1099s from creditors and go, well, why aren't you paying taxes on the loss, on the debt forgiven? If you file the Form 982 when you receive your discharge, you're going to avoid all that mess. When the time is right, when you are ready, reach out to Kane and Scott. You'll be so happy you did. Have a good day.